have them with us in memory of Dale Texas Sr., who passed away a month after playing here last year, April. Dale actually started the band in 1965, and his son, Dale Texas Jr., is taking it over, or has taken it over as of last year. But we are really glad to have them here tonight. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you to everybody for coming out, and thank you to our viewers for watching loyally.
Thank you, Tanya. Well, we're going to start this show off with one called the Tinker Polka.
Yeah, I think it was.